Come back. Whoa. All right, where are we going? Okay, what do I gotta do? Where's my mission at? What is this? Medium-sized animal detected? Small animal. Ooh, that's actually cool. I like that. So I'm gonna do a big old wraparound and come back. I don't got a lot of, you know. All right, we're going this way. I feel like this stuff's quick. Happens so quickly. Very quick. I'm very quick to lose my stuffs.
Pay attention to your stamina.
Thanks, Virgil. Vigil.
Before you're out of gas.
I want a bow and arrow. That's what I want. Bow and arrow would be dope. Gerbil? I heard a gerbil. Ah, there he is. Gotta be quick, just pop, snap, snap. Snatch, snatch. Okay. Mm-hmm. I like it. Give me some more. Lots of stuff. Good. I want to get all the things. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. So the sound in this game is really throwing me off. Like, I feel like there's something next to me. Oh shit! Good God, homie. Poor wolf. Oh, that hurt my corazón. Okay, so let's see. Is that what that was? Is that the small animal? Or is that... I don't know. Actually, let's see. I'm gonna go in there too. Yes, small animal. Okay, yeah, you win. I run away, dude. Relax. Poor dog. I wonder if you get a dog in this game, too. Because that'd be dope. Thank you for the clean water. I'll take that all day, every day. Ooh, comp fabric. Take it. So just hold R to mass pick up stuff. Oh, come here. Gerbil slow as hell. There are more of them somewhere. Iron ground, don't really need that. Yeah, I need that. I think once I go back to base camp, it automatically stores everything for me, which is awesome. It's actually not that. That's a great feature. Wolf's still there. Fucking stalking me. Prick. I'm about to eat this gerbil alive, though. That's for sure. Let's see, inventory. That was good. Okay, wall berries. We can... Gadget L, Gadget R. Stay away from me, beast. I guess that sheep, that's a medium animal. Let's see. Well, it is, alright. Oh, we'll get a liver, baby. Liver looks like I eat it straight away. It's good. Never have too much of that stuff. That's. Turd nugget. Ooh, nice. That's my base. Alright.
A memory board is nearby. You are likely to encounter wanderers.
Oh my god, that's a lot of them.
With caution.
Holy Jesus. How's everything all discolored? It's annoying. Yeah, I'm very close. So what's the plan? I guess I just go in here and kill everybody. I guess I'm just gonna kite these guys out and then run through? Or what? That is a lot of people. Like, I don't even know what to do. How am I supposed to take this on? Like, what the? Now, question is, do they climb? Because if they climb, I'm fucked. Oh, they too stupid. Nah, that's not that big a deal. Bait them into a trap? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I don't know. I think there's one up here. I guess just leave them be since they can't come up there. So. Wait, are they climbing? Fuck, that's a lot of dudes. Alright. So it really wasn't that bad, big a deal. Okay, we got some wooden boxes, a bunch of wood and nails. Did I see something over here? Okay. I don't think I've seen anybody in there, but I feel like once I go in there, someone's gonna get you.
Access the memory board and secure its data. I detect that you're hungry. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.
I'm always hungry, dude. I'm fat as hell, bro. It's not fair. I mean, I feel like maybe there's so many of them, like, I couldn't, like, take them out individually. But you just run around them, and that's it, I guess?
Alright. I will analyze it. Return to base camp.
Return to base camp. Is there anything up here? More barrels and stuff. Let's see. I guess go over there. Hope for the best. Also right there. Did I see? No, I didn't. I guess just leave him be for now. Now how do we get out of here? That's the question. Well, later nerds. I felt Metal Gear Chubb look at you specifically. Ooh. A bazooki, I need that in my life.
Being dehydrated will affect your physical abilities.
I wonder if you guys are going to Florida. Are you guys going pretty soon? Or is that, I feel like maybe that's in like later in the year. Cause I just bought my tickets to Jamaica. I'm feeling good. I mean, not in good in the sense that I just spent a bunch of money. But get in the sense that I'm going to Jamaica soon. So I'm excited. October, can't wait to try to Pazuki's like the best. It's the best. There's nothing better. So good. So good. Oh man, I want a Pazuki. Oh, I could probably like just trap him in. Been there when you was when you were 16.
Nice. The memory board is nearby. Prepare yourself for what may lie ahead, and then go secure its data.
I don't like the sound of that. Can I go back up here? Yep. Okay. I mean, I guess what am I supposed to do if I couldn't? Oh my god. Look at all this stuff. I know the place we were going to in Jamaica was like just put under like martial law, which is kind of weird, but not martial law, but whatever their part of it is. I don't like, oh my god, I'm about to get sandwiched in here, man. I'm gonna get this memory thing and then I'm gonna get got so hard. That's exactly what this means. Back here. Ooh. What is it? Dunn's River Falls? The best time when I was in Jamaica? Okay. Dunn's River Falls. Got it.
Access the memory board and secure its data.
Told you, look it. See him coming in? Predictable. Predictable. Let's skip this.
Data acquired from memory board. I will analyze it. Return to base camp.
What? Arrow. So when we're in Jamaica, we need to go to Duns River Falls and Ocho Rios.
Duns River Falls doesn't allow babies.
They don't? Oh, you already took?
Mm-hmm. Can't do anything.
Arrow. Arrow. Show them off, babe.
Oh my god.
Look how big baby Chobo's got.
He's missing a shoe, a soccer.
Hi, my baby. Hi, my dicky boy.
He's trying to get the toes.
Can you see him?
There he is.
There he is. Look at him. That baby Chobo. Hi, my baby. You gotta give him a full profile.
Oh, my God.
Look at the little Simba. 20 bits for the trouble. Dex 20 for X7CH17Z. Oh, yeah, he's heavy. That's a big old baby.
Yeah, he's ridiculous. Gabe said...
What did Gabe say?
That he's either hanging out of the apartment or whatever. He said Jamie and Isaac are coming. Carly says to come after her tournament.
What you want to do? Whatever. I'm down for whatever.
Yes, we're going to be something.
I checked the body unit number against the data available to me. The deceased was a member of the
Carol Corps.
I don't know if Isaac
would bring...
His name was Joel Martin.
Who's Isaac?
Oh, yeah.
Cause of death appears to be blood loss.
He said Isaac's going to the apartment?
No, I said, so what's the plan? What are we doing? Should I plan to black out or not?
Jesus Christ.
He's like, Carly's going to come around 7 after softball tournament. Zach is up around 6. Isaac and Jamie are coming. We can go somewhere or we can go to the apartment.